Yeah, sorry, I forgot it was Thursday.
Well,
of course I have to give Ace better.
If you say so.
How's your mom holding up?
She's fine. I mean, she hates our new place, which, like, yeah, it's terrible, but she's fine. Like, yeah, a little, but, well, she's working two jobs, so it's not easy. Yeah, fine.
Are you stalking me or something? A big deal? Lucas, you really care about this?
Yeah, I do. Maybe you should find something you care about, too.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? Yeah, right. Yeah, something must be wrong with me because I broke up with you. Okay, are you sure?
If I play, do I get one of those cool t-shirts?
Yes.
Really?
Everyone gets a t-shirt. We make them ourselves. And if you... You're being sarcastic. You're being sarcastic?
Eddie is suspect number one right now.
Dustin!
You don't... Okay? When we...
Okay, well, I mean, they said the same shit about Ted Bundy.
Yeah, he's like a super nice guy, but then he's murdering women on the weekend. Dude.
Nothing that weird or anything, I mean... Hey guys, I might have a lead.
I just, you know... This is my friend Max, the one who never wants to play D&D. Eddie.
Try us.
Delivery service.
100% kind of convinced. Brainstorming fate.
Now whether or not he's doing...
If you saw a monster, you wouldn't go to the police. They'd never believe you. But you might go to your...
Your shrink.
I can drive.
No, no. Never again. Please, anybody but you, no.
And when you keep your feelings about that night...
I live next door to where it happened. I know you were seeing Chrissy.
Man, you wouldn't want me talking to any other students about you, right?
If I were dead and it would help catch the killer, then yeah, I most definitely would. Then you just drive.
Nothing.
Steve, drive!
Okay. Get
it. Lucas, you're so behind, it's ridiculous, okay? Just meet us at the school, we'll explain later. What are you talking about? What bad shit?
I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much...
Can I see Fred's file? It was so real. And I just saw that goddamn clock, so... Looks like I'm gonna die tomorrow. You can look at me now.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Don't
sorry.
Worry.
Sorry.
I know, but if it did, I just there's so many things that I want to say that I need to say, and just promise that you'll get the letters out, okay? No, you're right. I'm sure I'll be fine. I'm being silly.
Your time is almost.
Turn here.
I know.
I told you. I'm fine. Fine as someone who's hurtling towards a gruesome death can be.
To your friends. We're right here.
So much has happened since you left. Your dad was... total mess. That we could have become friends. Good friends, like...
like a real brother and sister. I know that's stupid. You hated me. I hated you. Love your shitty little sister. Max.
Are you doing in here, Max? Max.
Then to explain it, but not so much.
Max.
Besides, we're hot on this creep's trail.
You're such a dork. I thought you were like one of the cool kids now.
I have questions and I'm going to answer as many as I can.
It's like everyone Vecna targets that's...
Hurting them. Haunting them. Oh. I disappeared.
No, no.
I just need to sneak into his lair in the Upside Down and drive a stake through his heart.
Let me see.
Watergate.
And then they dared me to say,
wait, what? Why me?
Follow me.
I'm not even in the Hellfire Club.
Do I need to cuff you? Up. Chop, chop.
Nancy,
wake up. Wake up, Nancy.
Vecna.